Never mind, I suppose Stacy doesn't really like low-ranking kids like Tabby's to be around her. Anyway, so the sixth baby in our gang has arrived. We did have a glimpse of this baby just now, and it doesn't really look steaming fresh. I'll guesstimate its date of birth as. So far we have 4 boys and 1 girl, let's hope this one is a girl to redress the balance. Ever since they've had Spavak 10 years ago, they've been having more boys and girls each year. But I have to say, this looks like a boy to me. Boys just have coarser features. Taggy is Starry's father. I think this baby is likely to be his. Contrary to what some papers say, some rhesus females are quite loyal. Like Reddy always tries to carry Taggy's, though we've caught her being unfaithful once. But Dopey, Dimpy are definitely his kids. I am not sure of Spikey's paternity, but it looks likely to be another grandee's kids. So my hunch is right, it's a boy. So we have 5 boys and only 1 girl so far. To be honest, I am a bit scared to follow boys for they will leave us in a few years' time. I really miss Spocky and Batty, and I haven't bumped into either of them for nearly 3 months now. I hope they are doing well, but Spocky was just 2.5. He really is still a kid. But anyway, welcome to our gang, you pretty little thing. So whom is Spanky going for, the newborn or Spikey? I think she will stick with Spikey. Stacy is too high ranking for her. Thank you. It's Gingy this time, another low-ranking kid Stacy can't stand. Stacy's older daughter, Spotty, will take care of him. Oops, he's too much for Spotty though. Gingy really has some guts, so all those extra milk he had hadn't gone to waste. Oh well, if you can't pull rank on him, put up with him. Oh well, she doesn't forget though. That's bossy. Wrong one, where has Stacy gone? There she is. Scotty should have been there to deal with Gingy earlier on instead. I still haven't quite decided on a name for Litty's boy yet. Dolly has to wait for her turn. She isn't as high-ranking as she used to be. She's had some sweet potato, so she could really wait a bit. And it doesn't look like things are working out for everyone with this casual feeder over there. Stay with your Spiky, don't risk it, Dolly. Is it really worth it, Stacy, just for a few peanuts? I am glad that casual feeder has gone. Tossing goodies out from a moving vehicle doesn't bode well for our furry kin. 2020 is going to be a dangerous year for our babies. Spotty has done well with that SUV. Not so much, Starry. That's so far the best shot of this baby's face. What should we call him? Please leave your suggestion in the comment section below, thank you. Spikey has woken up. My goodness, look at Pucky, he's done well too. Our yearlings and babies will become too accustomed to this incessant stream of traffic that brings goodies every day. This really is a poisoned chalice.